Hey guys, how's it going? I hope you're having a great week so far. Today I'm sharing with you some of the dramas that are in my queue. I would like to talk individually, make individual videos about each of the dramas, but I just don't have the time or the space on my computer. So today I will share with you some of my favorite dramas that I'm watching right now, and I hope you'll share with me some of the dramas that you're watching as well. So let's get started. So as you guys know, one of the dramas that was super highly anticipated even by me was Producer, starring every star imaginable. But when it actually came out, there was a lot of mixed reactions. It wasn't quite what everyone was expecting. But to be honest, I really liked the first two episodes. I thought that because I'm really interested in production and broadcast and that sort of thing, it kind of really like hit a lot of my interest level, and it was very funny to see kind of how it works behind the scenes because I enjoy that aspect of TV. So I'm really liking Producers. I really love IU's performance. I think she's doing a great job. I love her feisty side. I think it's super fun, and I actually think she's actually one of my favorite characters in the drama right now. I'm interested in hearing what everyone else is thinking about it, because as I said before, there's been like total mixed reactions. Some people love it, some people hate it, and it's honestly not one of those dramas that's for everyone because it is such a different style. So yeah, I feel like, you know, it depends on your taste level and what you enjoy watching in a drama, whether or not you will like this drama. But I think it's good and it's worth giving a try. I think if you started the first two episodes and thought, what is this, you should give it a chance and go past some of the other and watch further more and watch some more of the episodes. Since a lot of dramas have just been released, there's a bunch that I've started but haven't really gotten super far into, so I won't go into them very much. I just started Masked Prosecutor, and I started Mask as well, which has gotten a lot of buzz, but I've only watched like 1 to 3 episodes of both of them, so I don't have a lot to go into them. But by the time you're watching this video, I probably will have watched more episodes. So if you're watching them, leave a comment and let me know what you're thinking about them. There's a couple of dramas that I've been hearing a lot about, but I just haven't had the chance to watch, so let me know if you guys are liking these ones. I've been wanting to watch School 2015. I've been hearing so much about it, but I just haven't had time to get into it yet. Also, Hwa Jung and My Love Undong. So I've been hearing a lot about these dramas, so if you're watching them and you think that I should watch them, let me know in the comments below. Let me know how you're liking them. And finally, I wanted to share the drama that I'm really loving the most right now, and that is Warm and Cozy, or Jeju-do Gatsby, starring Kang So-ra and Yoo Yeon-suk. This drama is just my favorite right now. I knew that I was gonna like this drama, and it's so true. It's just so warm and cozy. I'm really liking Kang So-ra. She, of course, is adorable, and she has this like quality of vulnerability that just makes you fall in love. She's very likable. And Yoo Yeon-suk is very funny as well. And I just love this drama. It just has that quality that you only find in Korean dramas that you just love so much. I really like that it takes place in Jeju-do. It makes you want to book a plane ticket right away because it shows you all the beautiful scenery. I'm loving the love-hate relationship between the two leads, Kang So-ra and Yoo Yeon-suk. It's just a fun drama. I also love like the recipes that they have at the end of each episode. So at the end of each episode, they feature recipes that were in the videos, but it's such a fun addition to the show, and I think it was a really nice touch, and I really want to try all the recipes, like the easy ones. It's got some really quirky characters, like the guy playing the mayor. Like, I find him just so awkward and funny. So like throughout the drama, there have been some really funny characters that have popped up, and it's just one of those dramas that are just like, yeah, I like this one. So I highly recommend watching it. And if you're watching it, let me know what you're thinking about it. I think I'm on episode 8 right now, or I think it's on episode 8 right now. That's where I am. So let me know where you are and how you like it so far. So that's it, guys. That's what's in my queue right now and some of the dramas that I'm watching. But I really want to hear what you guys are watching or what you think of the dramas that I mentioned. Let me know in the comments. I can't wait to talk about them more with you guys. Thanks so much for watching. Have a great week. Don't forget to please subscribe. Leave a thumbs up. And that's it. See you guys later.